Barracks Productions.
Yo, what it is, man? What's happening, boy? It's your boy JB, man. And before we even get into what this video is actually about, I want to give a shout out to two people. I don't know who they are. It sounds crazy, yo, giving a shout out to somebody, yo. But I don't know who they are. But hopefully, if y'all see this video, man, y'all can just comment below. It was y'all. All right, so let me give y'all background story of the situation. All right, so I'm at work and my chief calls me into the office, and he was like, a drill sergeant from AIT, an AIT platoon sergeant, had called and told him that one of the recruits or whatever, that's actually in the they're in AIT right now. They told the drill sergeant that they saw one of my videos and that's why they wanted to be a 92F. I think that's how the story went. And so the drill sergeant called my chief to let him know that I was representing the 92 Alpha in a positive manner, man. I just want to give a shout out to both of y'all, man. Like, salute to y'all, man, for actually watching my video, man. Hopefully, like, I can inspire people to actually want to join and be 92 Alphas, man, with the videos that I'm posting. So, man, shout out to y'all, man. But let's get into it, man. All right, so we going to PTA, and I had never been to PTA a day in my life. Never been to all the fields I've been to. I never been to PTA. It's on another island, so we gotta fly there. Right now it's Saturday, and we leaving tomorrow, and I haven't even done packing yet. Y'all can see, like, my crib is looking real crazy right now. I'm packing now. I'm gonna show y'all what the packing list is talking about, and then I'm gonna actually get into what I'm packing. You know what I'm saying? I've been to the field. I've been in 6 years. I've been to the field a couple of times now. You know what I'm saying? So I kind of know what to pack, but I'm gonna let y'all know what the packing list says, and I'm gonna let y'all know what I'm packing, man. So what y'all see is what I'm seeing for the first time. I never been to the island that we going to. I don't know what to expect. I take that back. Kind of know what to expect. So the videos with us going to the 50 count range and all that, that's what we supposed to be doing. Being out there in the field. We supposed to be out there, I heard from anywhere between 3 to 4 weeks. So we just gonna see, man. Y'all stay tuned to what I got in store for y'all next, man. And hopefully, when y'all go to PTA, this video is gonna, you know what I'm saying, make all sense when I put it together. So y'all stay tuned, man, and then I'll holler at y'all in a couple of minutes. Let me go ahead pack real quick, and then we gonna get started.
All right, man, this is my layout. This is it. So let's get it in. So we're gonna start over here. Everything I got right now is what I usually take to the field. Hey, let me turn this shit down. Big C's you throwing around. So you assigned a wheelchair for the rest of your life. Alright, so everything that y'all see right here is what I always bring to the field. Minus cold weather gear, being that I live in Hawaii. Alright, so boom. We're gonna start from the top. I got my uniforms. I have my uniforms right there. Boom, boom. Right? We're gonna move over. I roll all my shirts up. I roll them all up. It just makes it more compact when you pack it into your bags. You know what I'm saying? So all my shirts is rolled up. There go my towel. My socks, I do it the same way. I roll them all up. You know what I'm saying? My PT socks. Underwear. Alright, man. Fellas. I sweat a lot. You know what I'm saying? There's people that be out there who go like couple days without changing their underwear. Nah, I can't do that. You know what I'm saying? I sweat a lot. So I usually tend to bring like 20 to 30 pairs of underwear. You know what I'm saying? Because it gets crazy. But anyway, so I got my underwear right there. You know what I'm saying? Keep it basic. You know what I'm saying? Hanes, man. You know what I mean? So always bring wet weather tops and bottoms. I got my bottom, my top. You never know when it's gonna rain. You know what I'm saying? Just be smart about it. I got my PT uniform, my shirts rolled up, as you can see. I got my shorts, you know what I'm saying? Being that we're going to another island, they say it gets cold out there. So I always, I don't always do this. I bought my waffle tops and my waffle bottoms. I ain't wear these things since 2013, you know what I'm saying? But I got my
my waffle top. It's like a thermal, you know what I'm saying? And my waffle bottoms. I have my my gator neck. I got this one. And then I got one right there. That right there. Now I got my silks. It's like long johns. You know what I'm saying? My top and bottom. Because you never know, man. I never been there. They said they get cold out there. All right, we going to see. You know what I'm saying? I like sweatpants. I like sweatpants. I'm bringing my my PTs, the pants for it. You know what I'm saying? I got my fellas, ladies, whatever. Get one of these, man. It's just a carry size hygiene kit. I got my toothbrush, toothpaste, rags, you know, all that good stuff. Foot powder, all that's in there. My PT belt, you know what I'm saying? Gator neck. I have my Dove, you know, Dove. My PT shoes, man, they a little bummy, but it gets the job done, you know what I'm saying? Every time I go to the field, I always bring three flashlights, two headlamps and one actual flashlight. My headlamps right here, you know what I'm saying? I got this from Clothing and Sales. I got two of them. Then I got a regular flashlight. You know what I'm saying? I got Air Pro. Bring a bunch of Air Pro. You gonna lose them or they gonna get stolen. It is what it is. You know what I'm saying? I have same thing with iPro. I'm bringing three, because I just know something's going to happen. Something's going to freaking happen. It always happens. I got my fleece, because they said to get cold, you know what I'm saying? So I got it. My second pair of boots, packing it. I brought some civilians, because the packing list said bring civilians. So we going to see how that rocks, you know what I'm saying? Then I got my tent. So this right here is the... I would say it's the cover for the tent. You know what I'm saying? This is the tent right here. The poles and everything's inside. Well, I hope it's inside. I should check for. Yeah, I can feel it. It's inside. So once this is set up, this goes over it. You know what I'm saying? Keeps the house complete. What everything is on, what everything is freaking on, is the poncho. I always bring a poncho, man, because if it rains outside, I cover up. I bring two sets of ponchos. I gotta get the other one, actually. One, everything goes on top of it, and the other one covers everything. You know what I'm saying? I got my sleeping bag. I never bring all three of them. I never do that. But they say since it gets cold out there, I packed up all three. I have my IOTV. You know what I'm saying? Regular dressed up. My Sadoop flag. I bring this every time we go to the field because it blends in with the uniform better than the regular traditional American flag. So when you go to the field, just get one of these, man. It's cheap. So boom, I got that. My ACH. And then I have my duffel bag. I don't know if y'all can see that, bro. It's dark as hell over here. You know what I'm saying? I got my duffel bag. And then I got my rucksack. You know what I mean? Let me open my door. There we go. And I got my rucksack. When you go to the field, this is how you want it, man. This is how you want your rucksack. You want the, I can't remember what the name is called, man. You know what I'm saying? But this glows in the dark. And then you want your name on it. You know what I mean? And then for the duffel bag, I got my name on it too. I got this. I had this since basic, so my name's been on this since basic training. And yo, that's it. Like, that's my setup. You know what I'm saying? Oh, one more thing, man. Freaking how I pack everything that goes in my rucksack is tactical gear. Meaning, my tent will go in there. All my iPro flashlights. Sleeping bag, IOTV, ACH, wet weather top and bottom,
boots. All that goes into my rucksack. So it would be easier when we do missions and do everything for me to put my gear on. I know a bag to go into automatically. Everything goes in the duffel bag. It fits and we good. So man, last but not least, man, I want to give another shout out to the drill sergeant in the AIT, sergeant first class. I don't know your name. My chief never told me the name. And the soldier who told him that they saw my video, man. Comment below who y'all are. You know what I'm saying? And hopefully, when I go on this field, y'all learn something. Because I know I'm going to learn something. But y'all just like, share, subscribe, and comment what y'all want next, man. And I'll holler at y'all later, man.